Niven this Saturday in Piper's homeland of Scotland at Clash at the Castle. So here we go. Valkyria, Io Sky, one-on-one tonight. What a month for Lyra Valkyria since being drafted. She's knocked off all three members of Damage Control, made it to the finals of Queen of the Ring.
Yeah, she's off to an incredibly hot start here on Monday Night Raw, but tonight she's got an Io Sky that seems to have a look in her eyes. She wants to do some damage.
Lyra Valkyria mentioned last week that she wants to be a part of the Women's Money in the Bank contract ladder match.
Everybody should want to be there. Climb the ladder, change your life. Lyra got a taste of success there at the Queen of the Ring Championship.
Well, Io Sky knows what it's all about. She's a former Miss Money in the Bank, cashed in to win her first championship. Valkyria rolled through. Of course, Io is a former NXT champ as well. And Lyra now with a basement dropkick. Former NXT champion in her own right, Lyra Valkyria. A suplex, bridging cover, kick out by Io Sky.
Phenomenal run there by Lyra, and that is all she has really done since joining Monday Night Raw. Kairi Sane and Dakota Kai on the side.
Back to Money in the Bank for just a moment. Qualifying matches for the Money in the Bank contract ladder match begin next Monday here on Raw. Sky sent across the ring. Valkyria misses with a kick. Io Sky showing off the genius of the Sky. Oh, nice takedown by Valkyria. Now turning this around, and unique submission maneuver here. And look at this. Punishing Io Sky. Valkyria has been so impressive.
Io Sky's the shape of a pretzel right now in Lyra Valkyria's arms. Oh, swinging her around.
Punishing Sky Valkyria.
Right in Damage Control's face.
In complete control. Shoulders down again, a bridge by Valkyria and a kick out by Io Sky.
What a transition there into the pin.
Ooh, did you hear that?
Kick to the mouth. Lyra Valkyria's flying.
Valkyria through the second rope, got caught, and Io Sky made her pay, bounces her face first off the apron. Dakota Kai, Kairi Sane of Damage Control looking on.
Io Sky very comfortable.
Moonsault!
Doing that.
Sky is taking over. Can Valkyria climb back into this matchup? There's the genius of the Sky. It's been all Io Sky during the commercial break, but Lyra Valkyria trying to climb back into this matchup. Live sold out tonight, Toledo, Ohio for Monday Night Raw. And now Valkyria! Springboard cross body off the second rope, and Lyra starting to fight back into this. Both these women, former NXT Women's Champions. Shout out to current NXT Women's Champ Roxanne Perez, who knocked out off TNA Impact's champion, Knockouts champion, Jordan Grace at NXT Battleground in Las Vegas last night. Tremendous battle.
UFC Apex looked fantastic. Congrats to everybody. Lyra Valkyria heading to the Sky.
And Valkyria now going to fly. There's the missile drop kick. Top rope to Sky. Valkyria has been so impressive since arriving on the Monday Night Raw roster. Ah, fisherman suplex, and Valkyria floats into the cover now on Sky. Kick out by Io. Check out the height. Impact here on this missile drop kick by Valkyria.
Lyra has proven very quickly that she's the real deal. Flies around. Very smooth. Got beat up a lot here tonight by Io Sky. Still fighting. That's why it's the number one trend in the United States of America.
NXT Battleground was trending for like 24 hours.
As it should have. A lot happened.
And look at Valkyria. She was going for a German suplex, and Sky able to counter, driving Valkyria face first into the turnbuckle. And now Io Sky looks to turn things around. Former WWE Women's Champion with a knee to the back. What a backbreaker. The woman who says she was inspired by the legendary Rey Mysterio, the genius of the Sky, Io Sky, top rope. Look at the over the moonsault lands on her feet. Valkyria has Sky up. Perfect position. Sky, though. Hey, oh, look at this. Valkyria shoulders down and a kick out. That is how Lyra beat Io Sky to win the matchup in the semifinals of Queen of the Ring.
She was only able to lock in one leg. I wonder if that was the difference. Io Sky reversals quick.
And Sky right back in control. Cover again on Valkyria. And just barely getting her shoulder up is Lyra.
These two have gone through it here in Toledo.
And ooh, right to the midsection.
Lyra had to think that Io was going for a roll up there. Instead, stomps through her sternum.
Waist lock applied by Sky. Standing switch now by Valkyria. Sky, and oh, great move by Sky, using the ropes to her advantage. Yes, smart move by the former champion.
The genius of the Sky, genius of the ropes.
Oh, Valkyria, though, has Io on her shoulder, setting her up for Nightwing. Cover by Valkyria, and Dakota Kai got involved. Official Chad Patton wasn't able to see it. Dakota cost Lyra the match, allowing Sky to kick out of Nightwing.
Oh, come on!
And Lyra's irate, and rightfully so, as she takes out Kairi Sane and Dakota Kai.
We assumed damage control were going to be some menaces this evening. We didn't think it would cost Lyra a match.
And now Valkyria to the top rope, and Io Sky was able to regroup. And now the Meteora in the corner.
The distraction by damage control.
And now Io said that's it.
Putting Lyra in a terrible spot as Io Sky.
Top rope for Sky. Io. Oh, no, no, so, oh, Lyra got her knees up. Great counter by Valkyria. And Lyra off the second rope. Tornado DDT planting Sky. And Valkyria says that's it. Once again, perhaps looking to go for Nightwing, but Sky pulling the hair of Lyra. Shoulders down, stacks her up. Sky gets the win.
Here is your winner, Io Sky.
And Pat, that really is a damn shame, because Valkyria had Io Sky defeated if it wasn't for Dakota Kai.
Well, 1, 2, 3, Lyra's walking out of here with a dub, but instead, Dakota Kai and Damage Control intervene. And
now from behind, I told you, Sane and Dakota Kai very bitter over the fact that Lyra has knocked off all members of Damage Control over the past month.
A little bitterness here, a little jealousy, some rage coming out and showing through here.
And now going to try to teach Valkyria a lesson as they help Io Sky to her feet. Io's not done yet either. She believes she was embarrassed in the Queen of the Ring tournament, and I'll take that embarrassment out on Valkyria.
And a bunch of extra shots.
Yeah, we saw Io lose it last week.
Help is on the way.
Former tag champs Carter and Chance on the way to the ring, coming to the aid of Lyra. Even in the playing field.
And of course, Damage Control wants none of the fair fight.
Well, there's a lot of history, too, between Carter and Chance and Damage Control. They lost the tag titles to the Kabuki Warriors.
Yeah, Damage Control doesn't want anything to do with a fair fight. That's what we know.